We're going to do a skin scrape on a fish using a cover slip. This is a great way to identify external protozoans and, if you're set up for it, certain bacterial infections in fish. The best way to do it, unfortunately this fish didn't make it, but the best way to hold a fish is actually something like this or like this. And then you're going to run the slide at 45 degrees along the body of the fish, like so. And if you can actually scoop up off of the tail for mucus, that's ideal. Often fish get a little bit irritated when you do this and start to flip around. So if you have to just kind of bail along the side of the body like so, just try to scoop up enough mucus. This is not ideal for the fish. It's good to give them an antibiotic dip after the fact in order to compensate for the damage you did to their external surface. But at the end of the day, this sample might be very valuable in identifying which parasite or disease you're up against in order to appropriately treat. And then you can stop and start again. Just to demonstrate how to put the skin scrape sample onto a slide, we actually want to get a little puddle of water from the tank that the fish was in, and put one drop, you could do it with your finger or a dropper, onto the slide. Alternatively, you can use saline water to really be sterile, ensure that it's going to be clean, but you don't want to put a freshwater drip on the cover, on the slide, and then the cover slip with saltwater animals on there, because they very quickly will become compromised osmotically. So once you're at this point, you put the slide down again at a 45, and you can just let it go. And the cohesive forces of water, or rather the adhesive forces of water, pull it through to fill the underside of the cover slip. I'm going to make sure the cover slip isn't falling off of either edge, and it's good to have a dry bottom surface and dry edges before putting this onto the microscope stage so that you can move it around effectively without water getting in between the slide and the stage, which is a nuisance.